The University of Nairobi was a busy zone as students waited anxiously for the results. Ballot boxes arrived from different polling centers under tight security from the students themselves. One group started to celebrate outside the hall way before the results, while others had a different motive, pushing itself into the turning hall. Soon enough, the results were declared.
And the winner is Osiany.
Osiany garnered 5,000 votes against Ngaruiya's 3,000 votes. However, some students disagreed with the results.
We've experienced people with very crude weapons, and what they've done since the day of nominations, they've whipped those students whom they are not supporting.
The elected leaders now face the challenge of uniting the students who seem to be divided both along political and ethnic lines.
Comrades, power! Comrades, power!
This nation must be guided towards the right direction. When the nation keeps quiet and our people in Migingo, are being harassed by Ugandan soldiers.
We are reviving and restoring SONU to where it belongs in rectifying the national image.